Russian women are the least protected from domestic violence in Europe. Victims tend to come back to their abusers up to 7 times, and each return increases the risk of fatal outcome.
На колени говорил, что это просто неудачное время.
Угрожал убить себя.
Ну, прости.
А что еще делать?
By playing on weaknesses, tyrants make it nearly impossible for the victims to defy them. As a brand that has been caring for women since the 19th century, Avon has developed a tool helping to spot manipulation. Together with the Practica Theater and Anna Women's Crisis Center, we have filmed 3 theater performance videos. They are inspired by real-life stories with tyrants played by professional actors and scripts based on exact words of domestic abusers.
Браво! А сообщение отправить? Предупредить как-то, нет? Ты просто забила пол!
3 manipulation techniques. Pity.
Я убью себя. Хочешь, я убью себя? Выброшусь в окно, я убью себя, если ты уйдешь!
Denial.
Просто какое-то помутнение. Ну ты же понимаешь, что это не я.
Oppression.
Внутреннее, семейное дело, об этом вообще никому не надо знать.
Я же забочусь о тебе. Я же тебя люблю.
A whole bunch of psychological tricks. Theater setting uncovers the tricky lies. The purpose of the play is to make the victim stay. The only right answer to this performance is...
Не верю.
Не верю.
Не верю.
Celebrities, their followers, the media, and experts said, I don't buy it, to support the campaign. The main result is that 60% more women contacted the Anna Women's Crisis Center after the campaign.